what will happen if we edit people before they come into existence. We change people who are future people, so we edit embryos. It's this idea of we are deciding what they will be. In a sense, you are choosing someone's genetic makeup. So they have been edited for a particular trait to be enhanced, and that creates expectations about them living up to that.